So at the School of Visual Art and Design, within the realm of studio art, we offer 7 concentrations. It's painting, drawing, ceramics, printmaking, photography, three-dimensional studies or sculpture, and graphic design. Companies are always looking for people who are both disciplined and creative, who are able to address a problem with a degree of creativity and not just regurgitate what they think they should be saying in a particular situation. If you think about the creative economy that we inhabit right now and how a visual art degree allows you to approach a problem with a sense of questioning, curiosity, flexibility, and creativity, that puts you in this fantastic position to access so many different ways of working.